Hi, this is Sasane. Today I would like to share how to use scatter diagram to study the risk level of a particular stock. Before that, we have to bear in mind that the capitalization with the stock market index must be the X component. Means that must be plotted on the X axis, while the particular stock must be the Y component. Okay, let's start. First, we select the data set. Then we go to insert, scatter diagram. Okay. After that, we go to layout, then look for trend line, then more trend line option. Okay, make sure linear is already chosen. Okay, then we click on display equation on chart. Okay, then we have an equation here. And this coefficient of X is actually the risk level. Okay, and usually we call beta value. And then we know that if beta value more than 1, means that it's actually riskier compared to the market. If less than 1, means that it's actually less risky. Since stock A with beta value that is less than 1, so means that stock A is actually relatively less risky compared to the market. Okay, other than using the scatter diagram, actually we can use a function in Excel. The function is called lin s. Okay, means that linear estimate. Okay, then we type equal to linear estimate. Okay, the known y means that the y value. Okay, then x value. Okay, then you don't have to bother about this. Then enter. So we have the value will be exactly same as the one shown here. Okay, that's all for today. Thanks for watching. See you.